What's up, ClickShippers? In this video, we'll be demonstrating how to install the OnePrint plugin for ClickShip. OnePrint is a plugin designed to help automate the label printing process while using ClickShip. It can help save users up to 30 to 60 seconds of processing time per shipment by automating the process and allowing you to specify which document prints on which device. So if you process multiple shipments every day, well, you do the math. This plugin allows you to print all of your shipping documents, your labels, packing slips, invoices, and more on separate printing devices with one click. It will save you time of having to perform repetitive clicks while printing labels and documents for your shipments. All you have to do is click print, and that's it. Now, let's see how to set up OnePrint for ClickShip. You only need to do this once. First, you need to log into your ClickShip account. Once you've logged in and navigated to the main dashboard, you can get started by clicking the printer icon at the top right corner. A pop-up will appear on the right-hand side of the browser. Select the version of the OnePrint plugin you'd like to download. If you're not sure what version of Windows or OS you're using, you'll see instructions below the buttons on how to find out. After you've confirmed what version of Windows or OS you're using, you can proceed by clicking on the matching download button. Now that you've downloaded the correct plugin, it's time to install it. Open the installer and click Continue. Confirm the destination and click Continue again, then click Install. Once the installation is complete, you can close the installer. Now go back to the main dashboard on ClickShip and click the print icon at the top right corner of the page again. This time, another pop-up should appear asking you to grant OnePrint access to connect to all active printers. Click Allow. Then click the settings gear icon on the top right of the OnePrint pop-up to view, edit, and set your automated printing preferences. From here, you'll be able to set which documents print from which devices. You can set it so that your shipping labels are printed with your thermal label printer, while your packing slips and your other shipping documents can be set to print through your laser printer. This will allow you to send certain documents to specific printers in a snap. When you're done making any changes, just remember to save your preferences before proceeding. Now that you've successfully installed and activated the OnePrint plugin, you can now start to take advantage of the benefits. Whenever you're done processing any order and click print, all of your documents and labels will be printed almost instantly from the devices you've specified. For instance, your shipping label will print from your thermal label printer, while your packing slips print from your standard laser jet printer. This saves you from having to take the action to print each separately. Now, the more orders you process, the more time you'll save when doing so, all while saving on shipping with ClickShip. Thanks for watching this video. Happy shipping.